I've reached over 250 subscribers.
Golf clap. Golf clap.
So I will be doing a quarter of a gram gold giveaway and maybe some other stuff. And then when I reach 500, we'll do half gram, you know, 750, we'll do 3/4 of a gram, 1,000, we'll do a gram.
Damn!
And so on. Why not? So let's do it. I'm ready to hit this creek and I'm gonna bust out everything, see how much gold we could get today. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here and get some gold. Beautiful creek is here. Beautiful day, sun is out. I got all my junk over there. We're going all out. Even the tidy kitties over there. Had to put it together. We are going to suck. We are going to sluice. And we are going to shovel. And we're going to pan. We're gonna do it all. Money, cash, calls, diamond rings, gold chains, and champagne, and everything, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're gonna be doing. So you got all the junk here. That area is where I got nuggets, so we're gonna try to get some nuggets today. And then I've been eyeing this area over here. Let's take a look. So this tree right here, this is like the most narrow spot. Got a little bank there. And then you got this tree. You got all these rocks here. So I think I'm gonna work a little bit right there too. See what we get. Other than that, like I said, we're gonna run some buckets. We're gonna set some stuff up. We're gonna shovel. We're gonna do it all. No dredge. Maybe one day. I got some ideas I'm trying to come up with my 3D printer, so can't wait to show you guys any about all that. And we're definitely gonna hit some different spots. I'm sure you guys are tired. I mean, it's a great spot. Trust me. Always find gold. But we are gonna try some other spots. And we'll do some metal detecting. Also, we'll try to do some videos of that. I actually found my first bullet the other day. Look at that. Let me get some light. Bam. Civil War bullet. I think it was a misfire because there's like a screw right there. It's like they screwed it and pulled it out. It doesn't look like it's been shot. First one ever. Not a can. So let's set everything up. And let's do it. Peace out. All right, this is the first thing we're gonna do today. We are to test this. See if there's anything in this tree. Like I said, it's like the smallest area. So we'll see. Let's see roots, big rocks, bedrock. I mean, what could go wrong? You got everything right here. All right, let's do it.
Bedrock. Perfect sluice. And I use the worm catcher too. Perfect worm catcher. Catch worms, catch some gold. I don't know, I never heard that before.
Just
flash the camera.
All right, we're good.
See if we can shovel anything out of here. Maybe it's just bedrock.
Trouble.
Might have to do the sucking on this one.
Nice little crack right here. All this material. I'm gonna grab all this right here. See what we get.
Got roots in there too.
This looks prime real estate right here. Hey, look.
That's a piece of quartz right there.
Hopefully. All right, let's pan this out and see if there's actually anything in this, and we'll go from there.
Piece.
You guys can see that there. I'm gonna put this down there. Yep. Alright, right there. That little piece right there. Nice little size. All right, then
bust out the sucker. For now, pump it up. Alright. That's enough sucking. Let's see if we got anything in this. We'll pan it out. We'll be back.
All right, just a few specks here, there, and there, there, there. Not what I thought. Let's move on to something else. All right, next on the agenda, we're gonna go to Nugget City. Nugget Central, where I found my biggest nugget. All right, let's look. So the water's been actually washing away a lot of material since I was doing it before. So right here, all this bedrock, look at this. Right here, this area right here is where I found my nuggets. It looks like a lot of stuff is actually washed away. So, I'm gonna work right here. This is going to be next. So, hopefully we got find another big old nugget. Little nuggets. All right, we'll be back. All right, I'm just gonna dig as much as I can and then just gonna do some sucking on it.
Trust the old better shovel. Yeah, it's warm outside. The water is still cold. Things you do for gold, you know? cold. Alright, and then I'm gonna get the sucker. I'm gonna suck this thing. Oh yeah. Alright, we'll be back. Alright, so this is pretty much what I shoveled up so far. Let's just see if there's anything in here. Do the giveaway and give away some of the stuff I have to deal with here so y'all can pan through it. Let me know in the comments. Well, actually, whoever wins, I'll ask them. Do you want just the gold or do they want to actually pan it from this stuff? Alright, so just the shovel there, you guys see it right here, two nice little specks there, and that was just a shovel.
I think it's time to suck it up. Suck it up.
Called a prospecting workout. See? Bam! Yeah.
it's not bad. I mean, like I said, that thing still goes down. But
look at those nice little chunkies there. Nice. I like it. That's gonna be another day there. There you go.
Alright. Not bad, not bad. So we got some places to hit this spring and summer. Really hit. Alright, let's move on to the next. Alright guys, it's time to move some material. It was fun sucking, shoveling, like that. But time to bust out the heavy artillery. Alright, here we go guys. Last thing we're gonna do today. Run some material with the one and only Tata Kitty. High banker. It's Tata Kitty High Banker, that's right, gentlemen. Only $0.99. That's right. So we're gonna run this bad boy here. Fill some buckets. Fill this guy up in our spot that we're finding some gold right around here and stuff. And find enough I could give away. I don't have to cut into my own gold. I'm just playing. All right, let's do it. Let's run some buckets. Two buckets done. That's it. I'm tired. So we're gonna put this to the Tidy Kitty and see what we got for today. Because my God. Let's turn this bad boy on. Alright, we are done. Now we're gonna turn this bad boy off, clean it out, put it in a pan, see what we got. All right, took the tiger kitty off. Good night. All right, let's see if we can see any gold in here. I don't know if that's gold over here, but I see some flecks in there, some little flakes. I don't know. I said, clean it up and we'll find out.
All right. This could go anyway. Be a lot of gold or no gold.
All right, guys, I'm done here. And this is what we got. After two buckets here. Not too bad here. All up there. I'll take it. Beautiful. Add the other stuff that we got I sucked up, and then we'll look at our total, not our weight, but just see what we got. All types of gold techniques, grabbing methods we did today, and this is what we get. Not bad. Look at all that. Zoom in. So, we'll take this back. Clean it out, see what we got. I'll leave a picture of the weight at the end. I mean, should I even weigh it? I don't know. Well, that's it. I am done. I am tired. And then I gotta clean up all the stuff and haul it back. So, or I could just leave it here and get out of here. Maybe that's what I'll do.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you hit the subscribe because I will be doing that giveaway soon. Just gotta figure out how to do it. But I'm tired, so let's get out of here.
Alright guys, got it all dried up. We are going to weigh it up, see what we get here. .84. Not too bad. I was gonna get some more than I got, but hey. Not too bad. I'll take it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.